And I pushed McQueen off his chair and called him a dummy.